Wait a minute, this guy didn't thank the bus driver, he deserves to freaking die.